Joey Tribbiani, and here are today's top stories. Well, even though she's on vacation...
Joey, you didn't switch cameras.
Huh. Did the light change?
Yeah. Even though you're reading, you need to be aware of when the light changes.
That's really the best way to do this? I think it's the smart move, you know? If you want to make it as an actor, you got to move to L.A., to Hollywood.
So what are you doing here in Dallas?
I did have a layover in Dallas.
Underwear is not appropriate hot tub attire.
Why not?
Maybe because when it's wet, it's see-through.
Hey, how about that?
Yeah. This is weird.
What?
The handwriting on this list looks a lot like the handwriting on the notes from the super. Check it out. It's the same. You know what that means?
Alex and the super had the same handwriting teacher. Alex is the super. Or Alex and the super have a secret...
No, no. You had it.
Wait a second. If Alex is the super, that means she lied to me. That sucks.
The same handwriting teacher.
Oh, golly. Hi, gee, wow.
You're supposed to make friends as an adult.
Have you met anybody nice in the building?
Wow, there actually is this one guy, Jake. He lives across the courtyard. He seems really cool.
Well, have you talked to him?
Kinda, yeah. I've run into him a couple times by the mailboxes. He's always going out to play basketball with his friends. Man, if I knew him, I could play ball with them too, assuming they also suck.
So why don't you be friends with him?
Yeah, why don't I just catch a rainbow and put it in my pocket?
Oh, come on. It should be easy for you. It's like picking up a girl. How do you do that?
I don't know. I kind of go into a zone, you know? I just start talking to a girl, and the next thing I know, I'm sneaking out of her apartment.
Hey, maybe you and Michael should have a party, like a housewarming. Invite the whole building. Have Jake come.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I can call Jake right now. I know from the mailboxes that his last name is Morgan. More than just a hat rack, Gina. Hey, Morgan. Shoot, there's like 10 J. Morgans. If only I knew his address. Yeah, here's a guy with the same address as me. I got it, I'm on him.
God, I'm so sick of Seth beating me all the time. You know what it's like to have someone who's like you, but just a little bit better?
Yeah, Johnny Depp.
Hi.
Let me help you with that.
Thanks.
And let me be the first to welcome you to the building.
Oh, actually, I'm moving out of my apartment here and in with my fiancé.
Oh, there you go.
Joey, she's moving out. This is bad. This is really bad.
Come on, Michael. You didn't have a chance with that girl. I could still get her. You want to see?
No!
Don't worry. I'll help. I've been working on improv with my new theater company. Watch me think on my feet.
This is scary.
All right. Got your laundry. I'm going to take off.
Okay, Mom, you know what? Stay. Just because I want to talk. I have a problem.
With what?
Well, it's a problem with...
A girl.
Yes, with a girl.
Really? What's her name?
Raisin.
Yes, her name is Raisin, and she's a little bit...
Cajun!
She's a little bit Cajun.
And her father's a dirty cop!
Okay, I'm glad you came to me about this. Here's what you're gonna do.
Wait, you actually have some advice about my Cajun girlfriend, Raisin?
First, there's a few things that you two need to get straight,
okay? Okay, great, I'm taking off.
Joey, where are you going?
It turns out, time-wise, I can still do Richard III and then make it across town for the second act in the cowboy musical. So now, I gotta convince a sick actor in the third play that he's well enough to go on instead of me. Okay, I'm ready.
A lot of people here for such a small part.
There are no small parts. Only small actors.
Do you mean children?
I kind of need to go over my lines.
Not me. Got it all right up here. Nope.
Hey, baby doll.
What?
What? What?
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Roger.
I'm Joey.
Well, that doesn't help us at all.
I'm Gina's boyfriend.
Gina doesn't have a boyfriend. I'm her brother. I would know.
You're a brother? Oh, you're not supposed to know about me. Can you just pretend you don't know what's going on?
I don't know what's going on!
All I have to do is decide which one of us gets to stay.
Get out of here!
Oh, look at this poor guy. He's got like 10 tickets and a boot.
I've seen this car. It's been here for like a month. Who leaves their car like this?
Well, whoever he is, he's a big fan of mine. He's got a stack of my headshots in the front seat.
Joey, when you bought your new car, you did return the rental, right?
Nope. Hey.
Hey. By the way, the rental car's still there.
That's what this is for!
Oh, hey, I went by your mother's salon today. I met her boss. Pretty horrible, huh?
Yeah, the guy's like a Russian Joseph Stalin.
Through the valley of the shadow of the dead.